We continue to follow breaking news out of Norfolk. You're looking live at 27th and Granby Street, where police say a man was shot less than 90 minutes ago. Medics took the victim to the hospital, but we're told he is going to recover. Police are not saying anything else about the shooting, but we'll keep following this story and bring you new information as we learn it.